What is going on, peeps? Here we are back with some Alien Isolation with part 3. Last time we met Axel, the douchebag with a gun who almost blew my face off, so I hope he gets killed by the alien. Alright, let's go.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chant all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here, picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Yeah, an alien. Jeez, I already know what's going on. Oh, I'm just kidding. Okay.
We need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
Oh,
for
shit.
How long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but...
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a shot, waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up. Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Dude, Axel's got a cool little room here. He's totally got a guitar.
This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent. This place gives me willies.
All right, collected another ID badge. Need to find an air vent. My batteries are gonna freaking run out. Here we go. Axel?
knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. Not smart to stay here too long.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. Hear something.
Oh, there they are.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come
on.
You
said there's always
something. We don't want to piss him off.
How you holding up? You okay?
Follow me. Oh.
Just gonna save my game. Sorry, everyone.
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight. Quietly. Hold on.
We can do this.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Yeah. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have
Axel, to Axel, I can't even see you, bro.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Shit. Oh.
What the fuck just happened? Generators died.
I need to get out of here.
It just turned. Somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, man.
Who's there? Come out!
Doesn't no seem one. To be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
Maybe the safety got tripped.
Could've aw, shit.
Got stuck in it, set off the safety.
What's more
like this? Nothing.
Well, I don't know.
Someone is fucking with us. Probably the same person who stole our stuff.
That's a scary thought.
That's why we've got guns.
So someone can get away.
Help me find the switch to get it started again.
We just run.
Anyone else catch that?
We got oh my god. Ah shit, dude. Oh, there was probably I should have just run back.
Oh, that's creepy. Tip, don't try to outrun the alien. You won't make it.
Yeah. Alright, first death right there. There it is. It's right there. God.
Sure that's it?
Yeah.
Could it give you an option to do something with it?
What the fuck just happened?
Peace. I'm out. Close that shit.
Who's there? Come out and we won't hurt you.
Woo, smooth.
Nice work, Ripley.
He's behind me. I created the distraction. Follow you? What are you talking about? I'm going this way.
How much further?
Terminal. I managed to get my hands on that stuff I was talking about. Chief won't even notice the stock missing. Things always get lost when a station's closing down. Don't worry about the customs either. Sinclair's told his men to turn a blind eye. Sinclair's? They'd probably be too busy goofing off or taking backhanders to notice anyway. You got to get what you pay for, I guess. Bailey. Ooh, that's a nice inventory. Should probably find that. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Always restoring power.
The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one.
Hit the power at the same time as Axel. Oh, sweet. Oh, blueprint. Sweet. Okay. I don't know where my power thingy is. Maybe over here. Yeah. Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
He's just yep.
Behind you.
Yep. Ah. No, Axel.
Get here now. I'm done thieving, son of a bitch. You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck up.
No. You leave Axel alone. Oh.
Others are on their way.
Oh shit, yeah, you better hurry up.
We need to go!
Yep. No! Alright, time to Oh, he's gonna shoot us.
Move it!
Go, Axel!
They killed him.
Correction, he tried to kill us.
Yeah.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What the fuck have I got on me?
Holy shit, that was not a human.
What the hell was that
thing? Reach. Oh, Axel got like. Oh. Axel. Oh well.
I keep moving.
Did I come from this way? I think so. Fucking dark. Come on, let me in. Yeah. Shit.
Technologies, tech support services, and Gemini exoplanet solutions.
Hey, where are we at? Okay, save station. There's notes in here. Locked, locked. Okay, I gotta go the other way. Oh. Who are you? Shit, really? Oh my god.
Shit! Guys! Over here! Someone's here!
No, no one's fucking here, lady.
An access tumor. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Get ready to knock some bitches out. What about here? Can't get up here. Oh, hello. There it goes. No. There we go. What do I got? Scrap flashlight batteries. Hell yeah. Dude, I'm gonna conserve. Sorry if it's dark like half the game, but I'm conserving as much as I can. Plasma torch required. This is a good time to check out the blueprints. Nothing really. Zero. Oh well. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's exactly what it is. Shit.
There's no rescue coming, is there?
Remind me why I agreed to this contract.
Oh, there's a guy.
Anyone else hear something?
They're walking over towards you, man. I gotta
hear. Yeah, you're hearing things. That's exactly what you're doing. Oh, man.
This place falls apart more every day.
Oh my God. Why can't I take your revolver? That's bullshit. Dude, I just took that bitch out. Take that flare. Give me some flare. I don't want to knock a bitch out again. Oh, you're in. Oh, shit.
Guys, over here. Someone's here.
An access tuner. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Okay. We find her, kill her.
This way. She was downstairs.
It had to be done, I guess, but...
You left me alone back there. Every noise I hear freaks me out. Where the hell did that thing come from?
What was that?
Okay, peeps, just a little update. I've killed two of them so far. This is actually really fucking difficult right now. And my camera died, so you're not going to see me for the rest of this episode, but that's no big deal. Okay, yeah. Okay, I need to slow it down. I don't even know where I'm at. But there's something, hopefully, in here. Alright, peeps, I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you for watching. Leave a like and please subscribe to my channel. And part 4 will be out very soon. Thank you. See you later, guys.